President Magufuli has also cancelled appointment of the regional administrative secretary, whereby he said he was very disappointed by the two leaders for providing false information.
Fighting.